The three. He's 3 for 3 on the season. He hit 9 all of last year in the playoffs, and the Kings respond with a bank three.
Ben McLemore, he's going to be a star.
How about that?
Not because of that one shot, but just the way he can score, and he knocks.